This is what I've been working on. It is not done. And I was working on an accessory for it. That's not done. I had a description of the series that this costume comes from. That's not done either. I swear to God, if nothing changes in the next 24 hours, I'm carving a pumpkin on my lunch.
Alright. Now, the costume that I was working on is for Fallout New Vegas. Or actually, it's just from the Fallout series in general. The Fallout series takes place in a pseudo-1950s universe. You can think Flash Gordon, that they pay a little attention to that original camp, but it's really more like we discovered nuclear energy, went into a nuclear industrial revolution right around the same time that China does the same, as well as the rest of the Fallout universe. Well, this leads to a Cold War leads to an arms race leads to everybody bombing everybody else. Or at least that's what the Brotherhood of Steel think. Now, the Brotherhood of Steel are an organization in the Fallout universe. This is their insignia.